Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're gonna check out the Metamorphosis demo that is available during the Steam Games Festival. And this is a first-person puzzle adventure that is inspired by Franz Kafka's book Metamorphosis, and we are gonna be playing as Gregor, who turns into a tiny bug overnight, and of course he's gonna head out on adventure to figure out what exactly happened to him. But let's see how much of that the demo is gonna show us. A cage went in search of a bird. Franz Kafka. Okay. Well, it is probably going to be really, really surreal and kind of a strange game, guys. But let's see what's going to happen.
Where am I? What's this painting? Right, I'm at Joseph's. What a night. Quite a celebration. Happy birthday, my friend. Though, one drink too many.
That happens sometimes.
I'll check with Joseph and then I'm off to work.
Okay, so we woke up in some kind of room. For now, it doesn't seem like we are tiny yet.
My poor head.
That's kind of an odd picture. Okay, well, looks like we have some houses and stuff outside. Let's see. Ooh. Okay, it doesn't look like we can take the book.
Mm-hmm. Here it is.
Ooh, we got a key. Oh, I should probably have read this first. Let's see. Dear Mr. Gregor, the key is in one of the drawers. Okay, we can also left click. If you don't like that text, then you can get the text like this. Okay, the key for what? The door, maybe? That could potentially be it. Let's look around a little bit. Is there anything in here? No, and it doesn't look like we can access that drawer down there. We can open this. Nope, nothing. Got some old newspapers. That's kind of some strange writing on that one. Ah. Okay, let's see. Oh.
That's odd. I've been many times at Joseph's, but I've never seen this corridor before.
Definitely has lots of pictures.
The photographs seem very familiar, though.
Why is he keeping all these photos? It said, Joseph, me, Max, and Jacob at the Prater in Vienna. Okay, a group of friends. Joseph is really photogenic. We were young back then and kind of odd looking. We have some kind of bug over here and it looks like you have wings for hands or something. That looks peculiar. Okay, definitely looks kind of beautiful outside. Joseph's first day at the bank. Oh, you're keeping some strange looking friends, my mate. My first day working as a salesman. Aha! Famous Kalika Schnitzel. I'm not sure I really feel like eating that. We were young back then. Okay, now it's turning even stranger. Interesting. Yeah. Joseph lost his luggage, so we didn't make it on board. I'm not even sure I would want to get onto that train. Look at that. Why is he keeping all these photographs? Okay, so now he's not... Well, it depends on if you're into bugs. He's not so photogenic anymore. Last year's Oktoberfest. Wow, that must have been some kind of a party. Let's see, why is he keeping all these photographs? Okay. Definitely turning more and more surreal as we move through this. Oh, I see part of a face there. Got a mouth and a nose, but the rest of it is looking strange. Okay, I wonder if it's related to our transformation, right? As we walk through this corridor. Okay, let's see.
What's that? This room is bizarre. What's with this furniture?
Okay, we definitely suddenly got smaller. Ah.
I can't even reach the door handle. Hardy ha ha. What a hilarious prank, Joseph.
Okay, can I do it from here? I don't have a proper key. Ooh. Do I have to get the key again? The room does look kind of different, but we have some of the same stuff, and there's a letter on that table. Can I jump? No. Okay. Space should be jump, but it doesn't seem like we can yet anyway. Can I reach anything up there? No. Okay, well.
If I don't go out
See.
soon, I'll be late for work.
Okay,
Let's
well.
try it this way.
Then we can probably walk up this way. Haha. And dear Mr. Samsa, as things stand, the location of the key remains an unsolved mystery. Reaching the door handle might seem somewhat difficult, but we are confident you're up to the task. We hope you have what it takes to get to tower. Aha.
Another letter?
Let's see. Oh, yep, we got a key. Anything new? Well, there is something new in here, but not something we can interact with. Okay, so let's try this again. Ooh, there we go. Managed to open the door, and now I have another strange corridor. Wow, look at some of these pictures. Oh, this is creepy. Oh! Ooh, and they changed. Did the other ones also change gradually, or... No, I think the other ones just kind of, you know, were different as you moved through, whereas these ones actually seem to change. Look, yeah. Okay, so this one also just changed. As we're looking at it, don't think the other ones did it that way. Okay, got. Ooh. Okay, this is interesting. Lots and lots of bugs. Ooh, that's pretty. Okay, we've got a man with a dog who turned into some kind of bird creature, it looks like. Hey, can I do anything with you? No, but now we have mushrooms growing here. Interesting.
A ventilation hole? How on earth do I fit in here? These aren't the legs I'm used to. I know this sounds ludicrous, but can it be that I'm a bug?
Oh, looky, looky. We have bug legs now. And our perspective changed even more now. Oh, man.
All right.
Okay.
Stay calm. Let's find Joseph and move on from there.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at how big everything is out there now. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's try and get up here. And can I get up onto you? Yes. Okay. So hold left and walk. Oh, fancy. Okay, I thought actually that this was gonna roll, but okay. Fair enough. Let's
All
see.
right, focus. You don't want to fall from this high up.
Oh, things are going even stranger. Look at that, we have a floating dresser. Okay. I'm not sure I can jump over there, but maybe I can jump there? Whee! Can I get onto this? Okay, this is this it's actually really good at giving you the impression of being very. Oh, we have a bed in the ceiling now. Okay, this is getting really strange. Okay, can I jump that high? Ooh, I can. Okay, so ooh, hold left shift
what
to
a clutter.
Run.
I think
okay,
there's something on the table.
Do I want to do
Another
that?
letter?
Okay, tab. There is a letter on this table. Okay, so it kind of shows us that's where we are. Over here in the middle somewhere. And then we need to get over there. So it kind of indicates whatever is important. There's apparently also something important in this drawer down on the chair. I just have to find my way down there. I don't think we can jump all the way, but it did say to shift and run, shift to run. So maybe we can. I don't think we can, but let's try. Oh, I hate this. Whee! I always hate it when you have to press shift and then space to jump. That doesn't work for me. Nope. Okay, so it didn't set us back too far. So let's try this. And, well, I held jump, but it didn't really make me jump any further. Okay, let's see if there's another path we can take to get there. I go this way. Can I get up here? Oh, I can. Ah, then we could go that way around. But what if we just go this way? Oh, don't fall into the hole. Aha. Uh-huh. Let's see. I think I can, maybe we can jump down here and, without taking damage. There we go. And then there's this thing over here. This is actually pretty cool, guys. I'm liking this. This is pretty cool. Let's see. How do I get the rest of the way? Can I get down this? Like, I kind of... Whee! Oh, almost fell off. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're almost there. So... Oh, that's a bit far if we have to go down there. Can go that way around. Yeah, let's try and go this way, I think. I have a feeling there's multiple ways you can get to places based on this. There we go. And then hopefully we can work on this, even though it is a little oddly shaped. But, oh, yep.
Almost.
Yep, there we go. And of course, our voice is also changing now. Okay, we have a clock there. So where's the letter we need to get to? I think it was up there. Okay, what's this?
Made it.
Ooh.
Sticky. Oh.
Oh.
Although, this liquid should help me climb up.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I was actually kind of worried that maybe I would get stuck in this, but okay, it's actually helpful. That's why I was kind of trying to be careful here. But okay. Hold right click to stick to surfaces. Okay. Probably have to go up the book. Let's just look around a little bit here. If there's anything interesting, but it doesn't look like it. This is cool. Okay, so we have a giant pencil. Uh-huh. Got some dust and stuff. Some coins. Okay, so I guess over time you'll kind of lose some of this sticky stuff. Okay, we got some kind of nail and stuff down here. Let's go up this way. Oh yeah, I think you probably lose it up since it's, or use it up since it's shown that way. So over time you will have to kind of refill the stickiness, right? See, there's another one down there. You probably have to go that way, but oh, what is this down here? That looks like some kind of nest or something. Actually, it kind of look like Easter eggs, but... Oh! Oh, crikey! I just wanted to see if I could interact with it. Okay. Didn't mean to knock it down. Sorry. I don't know what that does, but it probably does something when you're in the actual game. Okay, we can also go down this way. Thought we had to go on top, but let's just try and look around a little bit here. Okay, it's getting dark and creepy down here. I can't see a thing. Okay, doesn't look like it leads anywhere. It just kind of leads into this very dark corner. Huh? Okay, fair enough. So, let's go back up again. Mm-hmm. Well, there is kind of a shiny thing there. But doesn't look like we can take it. Okay, maybe that does something in, like, the main game. Okay, so let's just kind of jump over here. Ooh, nice. That actually worked to jump and then attach to something that is so cool. Okay, let's follow you. Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have another letter. Let's go over here and see. Dear Mr. Samsa, as we realize in what a sorry state you currently find yourself in, we would like to offer you an opportunity to come and work with us at the tower. In order to start your recruitment process, please follow our symbol. Okay.
What in the...
Oh! Oh! I thought we had to, like, find those symbols somewhere and follow them. Oh! Okay. So we're floating into nothingness. Quitworks presents Metamorphosis. Is that the end? Ah, okay. That was a pretty short demo, but it gives you a pretty good idea of what the game is going to be like. Oh, I'm definitely going to keep this one on my wishlist, guys. Looks really, really good and really, really promising. But yeah, let me know what you thought about it, and let me know what games which demos you have on your to playlist for the Steam Games Festival. I definitely have. I think I have like 8 installed already that I really want to try out. So yeah, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!